I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Hey, no?
Yo, doing.
All right. What's the big fight? Crawford Spence, is that the big fight? Or is it Wilder Joshua? Is it Mikey Garcia Lomachenko?
Heavyweight division. Boxing usually goes the way the heavyweights because there's boxing, then there's heavyweight boxing. They ain't even the same thing. So, naturally, when you watch Joshua and Wilder, and then Triple G and Canelo have a fan base. Canelo's had a fan base since he was 15 years old. So, these are fights that are important. We should enjoy the boxing instead of everybody rallying around who's number one. Enjoy the boxing. You know what I mean? It's a good time. We always talking about, man, boxing ain't like it used to be. Boxing ain't like it used to be. Well, here we have some great matchups, some great fights, and they're fighting each other. It's time to sit back. Because 10 years from now, somebody's going to be talking about this time and talking about how boxing ain't the same anymore. So we should enjoy the boxing. Just look to be so negative and so critical.
You faced Canelo with Mosley, correct?
Yeah.
How has Canelo improved since those days to now? Because he seems like he has better footwork.
He's grown leaps and bounds, man. He always had athleticism, but he has more confidence in it, and he knows how to use it and how to work it. It's like anybody handing the guy a small gun. It's dangerous, but he don't really know how to use it properly. Well, now this guy's learned how to use these weapons properly. He's a problem. And it's a great matchup with those two men. There's no way they're going to ignore my man Danny Jacobs. He's got to be mentioned in that mix.
That's true.
Like all these great...
Charlo.
All these great junior middleweights I keep hearing about, and we got them. But my young boy, Boo Boo.
Demetrius Andrade. He's very talented.
Yeah.
Former champ, former Olympian.
Yeah, they seem to go around that name.
Don't want to fight him.
He should be right in that mix, man.
You're right. You're the second person to tell me that this week.
Oh, man.
The other one was Metta World Peace, the former NBA star. He told me the same thing.
Yeah, man. We got good fighters out there. We got outstanding fighters. We got future great fighters. Let these kids go, man. Let them mix up. Let's stop being so critical. Let's stop all of we got some sparring, man. I got tapes of guys sparring and they smashing guys. That's sparring, man.
It's not fighting.
Yeah.
Bring it into the arena when it counts. That's true.
Yeah, let's get the boxing going, man. We got some great guys. And my boy Deontay Wilder. Yeah, Deontay's a problem, man.
I agree. I think he knocks out Joshua, but we'll see.
Well, here's the thing, man. Anything Deontay hits flush.
Good night.
You got a good chance to knock him.
You're right.
If people got mad at me, I say he might be the best puncher in years, if not in history. Oh, man, come on, Joshua. I said, and no disrespect to Deontay. Their mechanics were all better than his. This is getting there, but their mechanics were all better. Mike Tyson was a fighting fool. His mechanics, if he couldn't punch, he could have still beat people up. Deontay... If he listens to Mark Breland, which he seems to be doing, can't nobody teach him better how to deliver that jab and hit you with that straight right hand on the line.
You're right.
He's knocking guys out while their hands are still up. Stavern can fight, too.
I know.
He still had his hands up. He's knocking his feet down, man. That's a problem.
There you have it. But Nazim, good to see you. I'm glad that you're doing great.
It's good to be seen. Better than being viewed, man.
Absolutely. EsNews.com, everybody sit back. Reporting.
Brothers out there, in Mubarak.
What's up, Nazim? You remember this guy?
Oh, shit.
Hey, man.
How you feeling?
I've been beating up my guys for I don't know how many years, man. That's what he's doing. I said, he must have said them heavyweights ain't showing him nothing. He decided to come back.
Okay. Were you working with Cunningham when he fought Fury?
Yeah.
Fury was dirty, elbows, all that. I want to see Kelly Pavlik, Tyson Fury.
How do you want to do that to me?
Kelly did that work, man. Kelly said, man, listen. That's how to make him go back through the ring and Kelly get
tired like
What do you think of Wilder Joshua? Who wins?
The thing is about Wilder is that Wilder has the ultimate equalizer. You can win every second of every round and he can do that Mike Weaver. You know what I mean? Big effort to see.
All right,
let me see.
Hold on. Jump in really quick. I'll take a picture of Kelly.
Oh, thank you. Send it to me too, please.
Sure. Hold on. You know, Nazim's on TV now. He has a show contender.
Oh, man. Nazim is an old man trying to keep the lights on.
They just said. So, Nazim, Canelo Triple G, who do you like? The rematch.
Canelo Triple G, is this going to happen?
Yeah, they agreed on terms. It's going to happen September 15th.
Oh, okay.
They just announced it 2 days ago.
I think Canelo boxes a little better than Triple G. But Triple G is another one, man. God damn. he can hit you in the collarbone, man, and shake your kneecap. So you never know with Triple G. But I think Canelo's a little bit better boxer right now. And he's felt that steam. So feeling that steam already may prepare him to stay away from it. But Lord have mercy, you got to stay away from it.
My last question, who's the best fighter in the world right now?
The best fighter in the world right now. And it's going to keep fluctuating. Right now, you got to acknowledge Terrence Crawford. But this young boy, Earl Spence, about to fight again too. And every time he fight, he seemed to take that title
back.
That's
true.
So it's going to go back and forth. We got a couple great guys. We should celebrate boxing.
All right, really quick, who's here today with us? Who's fighting?
Steve Fulton.
Steve, you fighting? How you feeling?
Good.
All business?
All business.
What weight class, coach?
But one of the best unknown trainers in the game.
Introduce yourself.
Hamza Muhammad.
What makes him good as a trainer?
This kid is the throwback to the old school. He was raised by the old school. He covers details. He raises kids up in dedication and discipline. You want to say it, young kids special. I was just talking to them about it. I said, I used to call Mike Stafford out, and they ain't knowing. I said, that's going to be the same thing here.
122 is a very interesting division. A lot of big fights.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back. Now it's Elie Seckbach.